Well, if you live near the Dayton International Airport, you may have noticed what looked like a spaceship in the sky this morning. That's actually Solar Impulse 2. It's a solar-powered airplane, and it took off from Dayton for the next leg of its first journey around the world this morning. So we've got a shot of that takeoff, and we also talked to the pilot about what he hopes to accomplish on this trip. We've got that all for you on Daybreak.